September 20th, just before the Equinox, we're going to test out our drone light show, version 1.2. Okay, we've got 100 lights on the drone here, and one drone. And we'll see if we can lift it up.